everyone. It's Fashionista Seems. And we're back with the Wands. The storms have abated for the evening, so we're trying to get more videos done.
Your videos up to Wednesday are uploaded.
Thank you. Well, yeah. So now I'm going to try to do the last three that I have. Who knows? We've had back to friggin' back week after week after week. Just pop up storms. Every time you try to do something, they're there. Severe thunderstorm warning. Severe thunderstorm. You go, gosh damn. Can't do shit. Yeah, that's the way it is.
I'm fine with rain. I just don't want
to. I don't even mind. Yeah, I don't mind it. But you can't turn a computer on when you got storms raging. If she was asleep, why did you pick her up?
Did she wake up?
I didn't see her move. But who knows?
Maybe she was just kidding.
Yep, there's that.
Yeah, the little ones can scoop.
Yeah, let's see. She needs to go pot to. I guess she's just gonna feed her then. I didn't even get to pick it, but hey, go ahead and feed her. Yeah, spit it out. Ew. What was that? Ew. What are you feeding her anyway? Let me see. Your arm.
Maybe it's something she already likes.
Maybe, because I don't see a word. But she's making a mess. What are you doing, bud? He's rural disaster. Dressing like an urban cowgirl is not for... Why not?
Oh, she just likes country style.
Why does she dislike it?
I don't know.
She likes riding horses and stuff, but whatever. I didn't make you dislike anything, but I guess you just chose it on your own. Is the boy awake? Apparently he is now, because Koa has him! Just put him in the floor then. Put him here. Put him here. Boop. He likes a sweet peas. Oh my god, sweet potato. Let's try the pumpkin because he's unsure about it. Move it, Koa. Let's go. Pick up your boy. Just stand there and watch him scoot across the floor. Then.
I guess he thinks it's cute. I don't know.
La 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 la. If I could point you and poke you, I'd make you go get him. I guess she's gonna go get him. Even though I was on him. Hey, come here, buddy. You want to eat? Your daddy is in some kind of zone. We don't know what it is, but he's here somewhere.
Nope, she's going to put him down, too.
Koa, feed your boy. It's hard to make the mom do it. No. Oh, now you move. Let's see if she's still hungry.
A little bit.
Not too bad, but we could feed her something else. Let's explore something else, shall we? We just left her in the dang high chair.
She's never tried pumpkin.
Let's try pumpkin then. I love this. I do. I love these. Feed your boy. Feed your boy. Yeah, we didn't know if he likes pumpkin or not. How exciting. He loved it. That's good. And she loves pumpkin. They're nice. All right, let's see what else we can do. Did you feed him again? Did you put him on the high chair?
Yeah.
Yay. All right, he likes that. Loves pumpkin. Let's try. Ooh, what kid wouldn't like ice cream? Daddy's gonna be naughty and give him ice cream.
Tasmia has no idea.
No, she does not. Because he loves ice cream. Oh. What are you doing?
Tasmia's looking.
She said, that looks like ice cream to me. Well, daddy. Yeah, you try laughing enough, buddy. You're in trouble now. She's looking at you like, yeah, I figured that. Uh-huh, he likes it. Of course he does. Check infant. Let's check the infants and see. We don't have time for that right now. Check your infant. Or do we have to? Change diaper.
Poopy.
Let's see if she needs hers changed.
Well, I guess you can try changing yourself.
I guess you can. Maybe she's that damn talented. Who knows?
There it is.
Change diaper. Yay! That was fast.
And there's a diaper on the floor.
It's stinky too. Well, I have this big, huge trash can in here. Yeah, that's what that's for. Is there one in here too? Or there will be. Well, there's a trash can in here though.
It won't go on the floor.
Good. Is your boy clean now?
They both have fresh tushes.
Bleh! Fresh tushes! Let's see, we have everyday these people. Let's put them on. Oh. Can we do this? Yeah, here we go. Now then, is he changed? Yes. All right, boys. Can you play yet? No. You cannot play it. Well, I know you're hungry, but what are you eating? Ah, brownie. What else? I tell you.
He loves sweets, I guess.
He does.
Tasmia, he's eating brownies.
Why is this moving when I'm pushing on this? Let's see what we have in here first. Oh, we have enough. Now you have to eat your breakfast, you butt. You already had your dessert. What can she do? That baby food don't last long, does it? Oh, somebody's upset. He can't reach her. He wants to reach the dang trash can. What? Johan has been fined in accordance with the Power Conservative Action Plan?
He's a baby!
Too much power was consumed this week. This household will receive a daily fine?
How can a baby be charged?
I don't know what the hell's a baby. How does a baby use power?
He's just sitting there.
What the hell?
Check the neighborhood stories thingy. Not neighborhood, I mean.
But not with him, though. Now he's sad because of it, you motherfuckers. Gosh damn you, Jeffrey Landgrab.
No, it's under. Yeah, oh. It's right there. Never mind, you're right. Just right click it. Yeah.
Dumbass. Leave the fucking infant alone. He didn't do nothing.
He's just a baby. A baby can't be charged for anything.
I don't think he did anything as far as power consumed.
All he does is try to reach for the trash can. Doesn't mean he did anything.
You need to quit putting him in the crib and let him do other stuff.
I think he's sleepy is why.
Oh.
I think she is too.
Oh, she's upset. Maybe they wake up, they can do something. What, are you swinging now? What is wrong with your boy?
I guess you had too much sugar.
I would say. Oh, Harvest Fest. They'll have their first family Harvest Fest.
There's a decoration box. You can go and decorate.
I was looking for it. Where is it?
Right in there.
Oh, there it is. Duh. Now they have their decorations up. Oh, not you. You're swinging. I don't want to interrupt your swinging time. She has food all over her face. I don't think I'd like that either.
Send her baby care, I think. Clean up.
Maybe that's why she's upset. Oh, you heard her? What the? Her hands are through her ass, and the baby's in the floor. And now we got waggage.
Now she's happy. Oh, never mind.
She's pissed. Oh, she's really tired. She's still hungry.
I seen cheat it.
I guess I can, because I mean, that's 8-2 jars of baby food. She's really tired.
I didn't do his.
Huh?
The little one. Johan.
Oh. Sorry. Thanks for taking out the poop. There's probably more poop here. No, you don't have to empty that. That's good. It just disappears into the twilight zone.
What about the scrambled eggs and stuff?
Mm-hmm. There's still enough left to run the breakfast again. Where you going, Koa? I don't know. Where is she?
I think she wanted to go swimming.
Oh, she is. Ooh, cool. Look at the pier. Never noticed it. Have you?
No.
I never noticed this here. And it's really close to their house, too. That's interesting, I say. Interesting. Yeah, I think swimming is a good stress reliever. Oh, the waterfall's there. Interesting. Oh, you can't go in that one. Let's see what they're doing now. Or he's doing. Where'd you go? Did you leave the babies there by yourself?
No, he's by the trash can.
Why are you just standing there for? Who knows? I was hoping they could play with their blocks or whatever.
They can always prepare to cook for Harvest Fest.
That's a good idea, actually. I think we'll have her go ahead and make the turkey and or whatever she wants to do. Let's see. What do they want to do? Turkey or ham? Or I would think they probably would do fish. They're both ocean people, kind of. Let's see here. We're gonna have fish for tomorrow. And let's find out what all you can fix. Maybe a dessert if you can make it, I don't know. Let's see. What's a poke bowl? Ooh, that's that coconut cake or something different. There we go. Koa's watching sports. It's kind of lagging. Hey, that's better. There. Go ahead and change your clothes. You're in the. Most people don't cook stuff in a bikini unless they're maybe grilling. I'd be afraid of splatterage too. So. You're gonna have fish for their Harvest Fest dinner. He's sad? Why are you sad? Aww. What the heck? Here you go, he's gonna bring it to the TV so you can watch sports with him. He just pooped or farted or something, good lord.
Oh yeah, he's gassy.
Let's see tummy time. Yeah, you can keep looking at that TV, but it's you're not gonna see it. Oh, you're gonna do it in here, aren't you? So you can still watch TV, you butthole. Alright, now we'll put this up for tomorrow. Hopefully the family will come.
You can invite them.
What, today or tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Alright.
Well, I mean, you can set up a dinner party if you wanted to.
Whoa! Blah, 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 ga, ga, ga. Oh! She's learning to babble! How
Yay,
sweet.
Yay, Jihan!
Oh, he's learning how to hold his weight up on all fours.
That means he can learn how to crawl.
Good boy. He wants bad news. She didn't know bad news. Oh, it's poor. Dang it, I'll have to have you do it again. Go ahead and mess with the baby, though, first.
You're on him.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why does she have to be cleaned up again?
It just pops up anyway.
Oh, he's laughed. How are you going with him? Is he hungry? Kind of, but not too bad. What's he going to give him? I can't tell. Let's see. Why can't they do tummy time?
It's under friendly and activities.
Oh.
There.
Well, is he full? Pretty much.
Someone's calling him. Oh, it's Beth. Just ignore.
I am, because he chews a butthole.
Oh, you had to practice crawling for the crawling.
Oh, I didn't know.
Thank you.
They tend to do the same thing?
Yeah.
He's upset. This is practice standing.
Oh yeah, that's a thing too.
Where's the crawling?
Oh, she didn't learn how to creep yet.
Oh, okay.
She is upset.
Oh, he is upset too.
Oh, poor thing.
You'll get it. Well, they get frustrated, don't they? Still can't.
No. She'll get there.
I don't know why she's so far behind him, but...
I guess she'll learn at her own pace.
No, kids do. Yes, she is. Let's see, she needs food probably. Oh god, she's tired. I'm gonna bring you up a little bit. Ooh, good job. Alright, let's try this once and then... I'm in a hurry, yeah, I know. Gosh dang it. Then we'll feed you. Where is it? What the heck? There it is. Let's check him and see what he needs. His energy is bad. No, you're not going swimming. Let's try crushed carrots.
And for some reason it showed he never tried ice cream.
That's weird because he had it. What happened? What in the world?
Uh-oh.